We just got some new information on a wrong-way crash today in Nashville. A woman is facing charges. The crash happened on I-40 near the Hermitage exit. Police say Taylor Lippert drove west in eastbound lanes for about a mile. She then collided with a van head-on.
A three-year-old was in Lippert's car at the time. Both she and the child are at Vanderbilt. They're now in stable condition. The driver of the van was critically hurt. Lippert will be charged with aggravated assault and child endangerment.